To check your gain settings, just press and hold the mode button on the receiver until dB appears on the display. Now press the up-down arrows to adjust the gain in 1 dB increments, from minus 20 dB to plus 40 dB. For faster adjustments, press and hold the buttons. The intensity of the green audio LED corresponds to the audio level. Rapid flashing indicates audio clipping. Reduce the gain to remove the overload. Gain settings remain saved even if you link a second transmitter.